到 Mandarin Monkey 广播时间。
Hi everybody and welcome back to the Mandarin Monkey Podcast episode 1, 2, 3.
Yi-er-san. 站着穿。
What it means is...
喵儿哭。
What it means is Tommy Two Toes. This is... It means this is Yula. Oh, Yula. You can't... What's your, we need to come up with something a bit, you know.
我是 Yula.
Okay.
不要让我笑。
We've been editing... So we have been... This very recently, we've been editing a course. haven't we, 对不对?
对啊。
And I put it all together yesterday. And I started the edit this... the render this morning. Rendering, for anyone who's not into video...is when you basically, you put all the stuff you've been editing together and then you make it into a video. You know, it sort of like compiles it into a video.
输出.
And I'm doing that right now. And it started to say...
小时.
Yeah, it was 20 hours. And now it's 3 hours. And it's been 3 hours for the last few hours. So I'm a bit, I don't know. Like right now, it's on 36%. And it's still at 3 hours, I think.
大家好吗?
Yeah, how are you guys? How are you guys doing? 你还好吗?
今天星期五欸。
You were a bit under the weather recently, weren't you? 对不对? 你有感冒。
我这个礼拜感冒了。
嗯。又感冒了。
对呀。
然后我昨天失声了。
对呀。
没有声音了。
Yeah, actually it came back.
对,今天回来。但是我昨天好安静,对不对?
嗯。
我真的这样跟你说话。
哦,昨天吗? Yeah. That was good though. It was nice.
Like、就是没有没有老婆的
对啊 it's like a break
对
cause you couldn't from anywhere
对我没办法叫 Kairi
对啊
不行欸、
yeah.
不行
so but today you feel a bit, little bit better
yeah
you feel a little bit better 你有咳嗽你有咳嗽吗
有咳嗽然后鼻子都闻不到了
yeah
没有味道
yeah
没有
still
对然后很想睡觉。
嗯、Uh-oh.
没错。
Yeah, something happened.
对啊。
Yeah.
所以这个感冒还蛮严重的。所以我现在不能很大声说话。我要小小声的说。
Oh yeah.
对我不想要 to hurt my throat again.
And you, 你看医生对不对
我有去看医生。
And 医生说什么
说你感冒了。
只有你感冒吗你有 Rona 吗
没有。
你有肉泥
没有肉泥
肉泥
肉泥 like meat smash
不是 like 肉泥 corona、啊、肉泥
我知道可是肉泥听起来很像 meat mash meat、
嗯、
like mash potato but mash meat
哦、
version.
肉泥
肉泥、yeah. 好恶心哦
that's just good mashed meat I had that recently pulled pork 好吃 pulled pork panini
哦对
a triple P
triple P yeah
It's going to be hot in here. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Can you feel it already? I know yeah. I have Zhang Chao as well, but...
I warned you. I warned him. He's in the water, right? And then I just said, you need cold water, you don't need warm water. And then he still did it. He still poured a cup of warm Zhang Chao. This person is crazy. You're an
English person. But you're a Taiwan person. You need water.我们是一样，我们有一样的茶的文化。
有啊，但是好热，你没办法喝热水。
No, no. I think we should turn on the air conditioning. I don't think anyone care.
会。
你会关吗？
他们会说会啊。
你会关 ？Well, they can be sitting on the train right now. Go.
嗯，
会。不会。I don't know why they'd be like that. Yeah. So listen, do you want to get your level checked? Why don't we do that first? Do you want to get your level checked?
哇、wow, 好啊好啊看看我的中文好不好
对。
所以呢如果你们要参加这个 AI 口语考试呢请你们到OCT 这个网站。OCT Link, 他们的连接网址就在我们的 description down below, 找到 OCT Link,、
嗯、
你们就可以、找到所有的口试资讯。这个口试呢不是跟真人口试是跟 AI 口试。所以不要害怕 ,OK? 那考完试之后呢他们会给你 一张由国家孔子学院所提供的证照证书。 上面会写出你的 level, 你的 skill 怎么样，你需要加强需要 improve 的地方在哪里。所以呢，你们如果有兴趣的话呢，请你们到我们的 description down below 找到 OCT 连结。
Yeah, so if you want to get yourself tested and check out your Chinese level, you certainly can by checking out the links below in our description. Follow the OCT link and go over to their website and you can take yourself an online AI-based language level check. And once you get through that, you get yourself a certificate delivered to your email inbox or into your physical address if you want one. And that's certified by the Confucius Institute in China. And you can provide that to any sort of employer to prove your level of Chinese. It's an officially certified certificate. So you can do that. It's super good. Can have a look. Also, I want to say thank you very much to the patrons. As always, we had 51. 51 now. The way it's very confusing to me, those numbers, because they keep going whoop whoop, neep beep
beep beep. 但说我们需要应该要把他们的那个名字写在墙上。
真的？What, there?
Yeah, on the wall.
All the patrons.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, no. And he had one of his suggestions was to 买地图。
This is what I said, 地图, 对不起。是地图。
Oh, 地图, yeah, okay. This was the idea. Yeah, the map, and then yeah, put a pin where all of them come from.
你觉得你可以吗?
Yeah.
My geography 不好。
Oh, yeah, no, I know that, but that's, I can do it.
没事。可是有很,他们都是来自美国耶。那那边不就有很多 pins?
Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, well, a couple from Chicago, I think. Seattle, Washington.
DC, yeah.
Not Washington, D.C., I think it's just Washington State, right?
你上次给我了一个 geography lesson.
I do every time, yeah. It's okay. Even mine's not great. It's okay, I think. Texas, we've got Texas, where else? We've got Los Angeles.
Yeah, California.
Philippines.
有吗?新加坡,马来西亚。
Singapore, yeah, Malaysia.
澳洲。日本有一个。
英国。
英国对，德国，法国，
法国吗？
好像有，
有啊 ，Israel
好像有，
Twice，
以色列，Israel， 所以呢，我们应该需要买一个 Patron 地图，把大家全部拼在上面
，Yeah，
好不好？
好啊，but I have to draw it.
对啊，你要画。
Well, and put it on the green screen as opposed to have like a physical detour.
自己画一个，你那么厉害，你很棒。
I am.
对啊。
Well, sometimes I am. Not if I'm drawing a woman squatting in a toilet.
Shh.
That's her nan. okay. So I'm going to ask you a few questions.
他们好困惑。
Yeah.
他们在讲什么？
对啊。我需要，我今天我要 share 我的 curtain.
你的编码课。
我要我的编码课。Because it's been 4 days, I haven't studied it.
对啊，我应该有一个礼拜。No, 不对，我还是有在工作。但是昨天 is my whole day break, like a proper break.
Yesterday.
对，昨天。
为什么？
因为我昨天没有课啊。
Oh yeah, and you just straight down.
星期一、二、三，我要上课，所以 I lost my voice because of that. I think. 然后我昨天就睡了一整天 ，right?没有一整天啦，但是就是从早上睡到下午。
Quite a lot. You slept most of the day, but that's okay.、
啊、
You rested. That's what you needed.
但是我现在有比较好了，所以没关系。
对啊、That's why the energy is a little bit lower on this one, as you may or may not tell. I don't have my 手表，所以我不知道。Oh, I've got the phone though. Like,
好，你说你有问题要问我，对不对？
可以问你问题吗？
可以啊。
Okay, I've got 12 of the toughest questions you'll ever be asked to answer.Okay, and I want to ask you these 12.
12个很困难的
很困难的问题 The toughest questions you will ever be asked. Okay?
Right. You will ever be asked.
Yeah.
就是大家会问你还是不会问
No, it's so, yeah, so it's 12 questions.These are the hardest questions you'll ever be asked. You'll never be asked harder questions than these questions.
Okay.
You ready, Matt?And you can discuss them before you answer.
Tongue twisted.
We can discuss them. Really?
对啊。
为什么？
两个句子不一样诶。
So these are 12 of the toughest questions. Yeah?
Yeah. 对啊。
that you will ever be asked.
Mm.
Yeah.
And your translation.
What was my translation? So no one will ask you harder questions than this.
Ah.
These are the hardest questions you will ever hear.
Mm.
Okay.
脑筋转弯。 还有我现在脑筋不太好, so
I'm going to turn my microphone. It's probably going to turn off. I got it. Me and that mouse. 我们有讲E, 不是讲E大家, 我跟我们的老鼠有大家。 Oh, it's great. I chased it around the house. It ran into the living room.
没有打架啦, you don't really physically fight.
No,
you have a, like a wall. Yeah. 战争.
Okay. 战争, okay, I said 战役.
Yeah.
Battle.
Battle.
Now the camera can't see me, but that's okay, isn't it? Look, I'm hidden behind it. We need to get a better setup.
大家看到我耶。看到你。 This is, I did it on purpose.
Okay.
Because the angle.
可以看你。
可以啊,他们看到我。
Okay, but I need to face you when I'm talking to you.
我也是啊,我要这样看你啊。Yeah,
but okay. All right. 12 of the toughest questions you'll ever be asked, okay? We can talk about these before you answer them. We probably need to talk about them. Number one. Would you rather have all farts, fampi, be silent, but extremely deadly, 很臭, or farts that be harmless, but extremely 非常 loud?
所以要么是我放屁很大声,但是不臭。
对。
要不然就是我的放屁
Just silent.
臭,但是... 没有声音,但是很臭,很臭。
Okay, so, yeah, right. So you're sitting in a room, and either your options are, you go, and people go, oh God, that's disgusting. Oh, it's disgusting. What is that? Something died, yeah? Like, yeah? Or, like it's extremely 非常的臭, or 还是...
我觉得...
没有声音。我觉得重点是在臭不臭。臭不臭
is the point.
因为不臭的话,
大家不知道。
No, it's not the point, I think, because... okay, I'm not going to say it. I really wanted to say it. My brain was like...
say.
You know what I mean? Right, okay. The point is, 很臭, 还是很大声。 So that's the point. It's not 很臭 or 不臭. It's 很臭 or 很大声. 大声.
大声的.
So loud, really loud, but not smelly.
对.
Or really smelly, but silent.
我觉得我是大声,但是不臭.
Really?
嗯.
So we'd be watching the Snowpiercer.
对啊.
And you go, oop. Ah.
对啊.
I don't know why you'd sound like
但是,
a middle-aged man.
但是我觉得这个 principle 很像打嗝, it's just like burp. You burp, but nothing really kill you.
什么意思?
就是 burp. 你打嗝嘛, 很大声, 但是你不会闻到东西, 很少啦。
How long can we stay in love, though, if you fart that loud?
但是这是一个很好笑啊, 来, 我们就是可以笑, 然后就忘记了。
Oh, yeah.
但是如果我没有声音,但是很臭很臭的话呢, 大家会不喜欢我。
对, yeah.
Like everyone will leave me.
I think either of those. if your farts could peel paint off the walls, right, they smell so bad. You're right, there'll be no love.
对啊。
But then, if you're in the cinema, you can 电影, 然后, you just, and it's like really like, oh my God, who was... And it's obviously you, and it's so loud.
Yeah.
Isn't that embarrassing? It's about 很尴尬,对不对?
是很尴尬,但是我觉得就是... the level of awkwardness.
加油!
Awkwardness. 是很臭, higher than 大声.
But I think with 很臭, you could deny it to you, right? If you...
但是不是每个...
If you went like that as well, what the...
哇,但是不是每个人家都有小孩啊,我可以说 Kyrie,或者是你放屁吗? Yeah,或者是Mason, did you purr?我可以这样说啊,对不对? No. 但是如果是 like single, if we're single,没有小孩,没有其他人的话,it's pretty difficult to deny.
If you're with,如果我跟我的朋友, like ET 玩游戏 whatever we do 然后我放屁就是很臭的放屁 and we'd laugh about it but it says extremely 非常臭 like it's like disgusting like it'll make、
啊、
like it makes milk curdle like it will turn milk into yogurt it smells so bad
对啊
do you know what I mean
so 我会觉得太臭不行但是大声是好笑 so 我觉得好笑 it's okay 但是很臭就那
All right.
你呢你是什么
Can I ask you a question? 我需要问你问题 Like, 为什么放屁 It always finds your nose Do you notice that? I'm going to tell you two things Like, we've started This is like a really disgusting start to the podcast, isn't it? But hey ho, there you go We've got it, it's been 123
我们还有11个问题
没事我们有很多时间 When you fart, why does it always find your nose?
什么意思?
If you, like, 如果你放屁, 然后there's a fan there, it's blow, you think, oh, that'll blow that smell away. Why does it always get to your nose anyway? Even if you turn in bed and you turn away and you open the quilt up and you, right? And you, you still smell it.
对啊。
Why does it always find, even if it's in the opposite direction of you?
Oh, the function of your nose.
Don't say my 鼻子很大。
那不是，我说每个人，大家的鼻子就是要闻啊。In the same space, 就是会闻到啊。
Yeah, but I could fart in the living room and then run back to the bedroom and I'll still smell it.
可是因为是你啊，你放的。
不是我，
就是你放的，所以你的屁股还是有味道啊。
味道是很特别的很有意思的单词
真的吗
It's like 口味
No 口味是不一样
Yeah no it's like
因为你吃不到
taste,
你的屁
then, It's like flavor
它不是 flavor
You got a specific bum flavor
如果有一个 fart,
No smell yeah
如果有一个 fart flavor crisps 你会想吃吗
Of course not
放屁口味的
Why would I ever buy that Dogs
我
不知
道我想吃
Dogs
看看
would If you, as soon as you open the packet, nah. Oh, God, nah. Nah. Okay, so we're going to go for loud, right?
对,我觉得是大声。
Yeah, 大声。Okay, so really loud but not smelly.
我觉得我喉咙好痛。
Oh, 真的?
Starts hurting again.
Okay. What do you mean to do?
不知道欸。
Do you want a strepsil?
我们不行停啊,但是。
Do you want a strepsil?
好不舒服。Yeah.
How are? Okay, so question two. Okay, here we go. That's the next.Now we're going to move on to the next question.
好。
Okay.
这些问题都很搞笑,对不对? They're all funny.
I don't know, I think so. Yeah.
因为第一个很搞笑。
That's good, isn't it? Two. Would you rather drink, this is 很奇怪的, would you rather drink orange juice expecting it to be milk? Or milk expecting it to be orange juice?
所以你要喝一个柳橙汁，牛奶口味的柳橙汁，或者是
不是
呀？ Yeah, 但是就是你的意思是说我喝柳橙汁，但是它是牛奶。
对 ，no, like yeah, so you're expecting, yeah, so 你想这是柳橙汁，
对，
但是就是
牛
奶。牛
奶 OK,
so your the taste you're expecting is going to be like juicy and like a bit soury, sweet.
但它还是柳橙汁吗？它是柳橙汁吗
？No, it's milk.You're expecting orange. You're expecting orange, but it's milk. And or you're expecting milk, and it's orange.
Oh. 哪一个哦?
Because you go like, with orange and milk, you go, either way, it's like the opposite flavor of each other, aren't they? They're like...
但是我不知道,对不对?
Well, because of neonate, right?
所以是我不知道吗?
Yeah, 你不知道。
Okay, 好。如果我不知道的话，我觉得哪一个比较好啊 ？Rather，
I'd rather
我觉得是结果哎、欸、，I think it's the outcome matters。我觉得它比较重要。
Weird question。
对啊，我觉得结果比较重要，是你到底要喝柳橙汁还是喝牛奶，就是哪一个你喜欢？我喜欢柳橙汁。
Okay, so you'd rather drink, you'd expect to drink milk, but it'd be orange juice.
对对对。我会希望我喝到的是。
Such a weird thing to, can you imagine
getting
milk out of the fridge and going, and it being orange juice. Right? But there's not really like a difficult. Yeah.
Okay. 就算它会很奇怪，但是我还是会喜欢，就是哦，这是柳橙汁耶、
oh, yeah.
然后就会一直喝，一直喝。
Mm.
对啊。
Mm, okay, well, that was easy. High five. Okay, that wasn't one of the most difficult questions. Okay, three. Would you rather have legs as long as your fingers or fingers as long as your legs? So it's like 很, like 很矮的。脚还是很长的手指头，
很长的手指头，要怎么控制啊？ How do I control them?
Your finger? No, I mean that you control them like fingers. They're just as long as your legs.
对呀、啊 so、
they're just super super long fingers. You could like from here, you could grab the mouse.
Oh,
and you could
对耶
really long fingers or legs.
很短的脚。
Like
我觉得是手指头很长。
I think so, right? They would be the much more, more useful.
对啊 although, 为什么你要很短的脚这样你走路会很奇怪。
But your fingers are as long as your legs.
对啊
But your hands aren't. So you'd
对
have this,
就是很奇怪就很像 alien, 很像外星人。
对 As long as your legs. So I'd have, I mean, that's pretty big fingers.
很大很长。
Like you could touch your toes.
对啊像如果我很矮、mm. And when I'm in kitchen I need to like reach
Yeah, you can turn the 冷气 on and off
Yeah, or cupboard
Yeah
或者是很高的东西我就可以拿
Holding a pen?
很难
Could you do that?
或者是打字要这样打
You'd have to hold like a It'd be like a really weird spindly Like Weird Okay, so、yeah. you're going for
手指头像跟脚一样长的手指头。
Yeah. Okay, we're going with legs. All right, next one, four. Would you rather sweet, I don't understand this, particularly sweet mayonnaise or sweet ketchup?
变甜吗？哦、oh, ，要哪一个
？Yeah, but both of them being sweet. I think ketchup is sweet, though, isn't it?
它是啊。
Mayonnaise is mayonnaise made of eggs.
我喜欢 mayonnaise。美乃滋
你喜欢吗、
嗯、
Ooh, with what? 薯条
薯嗯那个三明治
什么三明治
三
明
尾鱼 tuna
尾鱼 Oh, okay, and mayonnaise tuna mayonnaise
对、
yeah. That makes sense
或者是沙拉
嗯
也很好吃
I used to love all these stuff
对
Can't eat it now
因为那个 cabbage sorry, lettuce 他们都没有味道所以你需要 mayonnaise
And mussala is made up 80%
对啊
Lettuce
全部都是
很便宜的
对全部都是菜然后没有很多肉或者是 like 小黄瓜或番茄
啊这样子好喝
所以如果有很甜的美乃滋我可以把全部的 lettuce 吃完
嗯嗯
把生菜都吃光光
对啊
嗯
Lettuce is such a boring Vegetable.
不会，我觉得它如果配，比如说牛肉，好好吃哦。
With 牛肉吗？
烤肉 ，Yeah, like barbecue 肉。
With lettuce.
对，很好吃。
In a burger, it's okay.
Because it's balance. Like, 因为牛肉有他们会把它煮得很咸嘛、
uh-huh.
，like really salty. 那你如果加生菜就，不一样的 texture， 还有不一样 level 的味道。
嗯、mm. ，
很好吃。
But in most of the burgers that we eat, they have an equal amount of lettuce、
mm.
compared to the roll. like, the, do you know what I mean? If you go to Burger Bus or whatever it is, they have like a beef patty, a beef burger, and then they have the same size lettuce ball.
对，很多。
太多。
因为很便宜啊，然后你的汉堡就要看起来很大，所以你需要很多生菜、mm. to make it look bigger.
Okay, so, but would you still eat that if it was sweet?
会啊，当然。
甜的，甜的吗？
是甜的。
嗯。
它是。
嗯。
真的。好。
Okay, so mayonnaise is yours.
对。
Okay.
我很确定美乃滋是甜的。
I'll go for ketchup.
真的。
嗯。
你比较喜欢吃番茄酱。
番茄酱对。Okay, five. We're not halfway yet. Would you rather know when you die or how you die?
什么时候
When?
对，当然。
为什么？
所以我可以知道啊。
我想这个问题有问题。
有问题。
对啊。
这个问题有什么问题？
如果你知道，你怎么吃？You could avoid it. Like if it says you die in a car crash, stop driving the car. Just drive a motorbike or
maybe you
or 自行车。
但是这样就是你会死于自行车啊。
Maybe it means okay, start riding a horse or walking.
Horse
just walk,
会被打。
Walk everywhere.
Hit by the,
you
can hit by the car.
My point is, you can mess around with it. You could change it if you knew how you die. If it said you're going to die of cancer.You can't stop that.
不行。
If it said you're going to die in a plane crash, right? Well, I'm never getting on a plane.
对啊，但是 destiny is like, that is the fact. So what, no matter what you do, you have
will happen.
You will.
Something will happen to make you get on a plane.
对啊。比如说,
All right.
对啊。
Okay, so assuming that you cannot change it.
对。
I'd still like to know how.
真的吗?
Yeah.
我希望知道什么时候诶。
Okay, but let's talk a little bit about 你的生活。Okay.Let's dig into 你的生活 a little bit.
我的生活很简单呢。
我是神。嗯。你跟我说话。你问我。嗯。神。我会死什么时候?
什么时候会死?
And I say, you're going to die in 2041, April the 2nd. 嗯。What's your life going to be like between now and then?
你会开始计划很多事情啊。
嗯。
然后。就是知道啊。
I think your life will be difficult because you know you're going to die then. You've got like a calendar and it's coming.
对啊。
You know what I mean? Or if you said, okay, in 2 years, you're going to die in 2 years. No, don't tell you how, it just says when. You'd be shitting yourself, wouldn't you, for the next 2 years?
当然会。但是你会知道你需要把时间给你的家人。
嗯，
然后或者是办你的丧礼，去 celebrate, not to celebrate, but to host a funeral for yourself, 就跟大家说再见。
I think people would, 他们会想你很疯。
当然会啊，但是你知道什么时候的时候，
嗯，
什么时候
的
时候，这样子你才可以做你想要做的事情，把它做完。
What about on the day?Okay, so it's like April the 2nd, 2041, and you know you're going to die today. What are you doing?
我还是会继续玩吧，就玩到我死。
玩什么？
跟，我不知道，跟 Kyrie Mason 去公园，还有跟你去公园玩，或是 do what?
In 2041, how old would they be, my love?
不知道。
In math, 数学。
20多岁。
Yeah, yeah. They'll
yeah, maybe 我们会去
way too old to go to the park.
露营啊 ，go camping， 或是去你知道去 create memory， 就是在就是跟你们在一起到死
yeah, yeah.
until I die. 对啊。
Oh, this is sad. Okay, so when you go when?
啊、
So 你
对我会想要知道什么时候？
什么时候 ？Okay. I'll go how.
嗯，好奇怪哦。
Yeah, if it says like a robot will kill you. What?What? Really? Okay. Six. Would you rather step on a piece of Lego barefoot every day for a week? And we know how annoying that is. Or get a simple paper cut between your toes.
什么是 paper cut?
你知道, if you get a piece of paper, and you go, and sometimes it cuts you.Have you ever had a paper cut?
有。
Okay, between your toes.
我在想那个感觉。
Oh.
I'm just bringing that memory back.
Okay, so imagine it cutting you between your toes.
那很痛欸。
Yeah. Annoying, but then stepping on a piece of Lego, one piece of Lego, every day for a week.
我觉得我会是踩乐高。
I agree.
我不会想要有 paper cut.
I agree. I don't want that pain. And, but then Lego, it will ruin my day for a week. Every day. Get up. Oh, you, can you move the...
对啊。 但是一个礼拜而已啊，所以还好。
Mm. Yeah, no, so.
但是那个 cut 是很痛的嘞。
对，
它很小，但是是很烦的痛。
It's annoying cut. Yeah, 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 yeah. 对，是对。
对啊。
All right, really good. Next one, or do you want to discuss that further?
没有啊。
We do that all the time.
Also, that is our life now.
对对，
我们
的生活是要，
我们已经习惯了。
对啊，很多玩具在我们的地面的。Would you rather make your internet browsing history for the last 12 months accessible to anyone for a year or give up the internet for a year?
这个比较难是，那是如果我去比如说 bank detail, 他们也会看到我的 bank detail, 是吗？
I don't think it's more about inhang, I think it's more about your private browsing history, like you browse things like, you know, why does my bum hole, you know, have a mole on it, or whatever?
我觉得第一个
Or give up the internet for a year.
不行。
这是不行。我们的公司。
对，这是对啊，我们要跟学生上课啊，怎么办？
Yeah, we die.
而且我需要看新闻。然后我需要看衣服。
对啊。
还有 makeup。
You need to look at makeup. We yeah.
所以还有 WhatsApp, 我需要跟你聊天。
I don't know what we do.
我的 history 很无聊。就是女人的东西，衣服 makeup, 然后漂亮的东西。
对啊。
还有lesson
chatting,
plan.
Yeah.
Lesson plan.
Can't do it. lesson online teaching, nah.
对啊，就这样而已啊。
Phone calls to my family, nah.Can't do it. Need online. Need the internet.
对啊。所以我觉得是第一个历史记录。
Netflix.
History record.
Yeah,、
啊、
so you read. Okay, yeah, I agree.
而且我们又不会去看什么奇怪的 website, 所以没关系。
Yeah.
你有吗？你有看什么奇怪的 website?
I don't know.
You can confess.
Confess
now.
Confess who? To these thousands of people.
我啊。
And the thousands of people. I don't think, I mean, a
lot. 你的全部都是打全集啊。
A lot of my stuff is like.
全集。
Boring.
编码。
Just like coding and stuff at the moment. Like for the last year, it would just be about learning about business, about marketing, a lot of marketing websites.Sales, all that kind of stuff.
Shop.
Website designs.
Camera.
Oh, yeah, shopping for the stuff we need. What else you got? Oh, there'd be some other stuff. Like, I Googled it the other day, some other shit. Like, I Google weird stuff all the time, though, to be honest. Like, what was the last one I did? It was stupid. Not stupid. It was something you were
about
asking.
About bee.
We were talking about.
Huh? 蜜蜂.
No, it was some 蜜蜂.
是吗?
It was something about bodies or something like.I can't remember, it was something. Not about me personally, but it was like, I can't remember.
就是很奇怪的问题,对。
It was just 奇怪的问题, but it wasn't sexual, it was just like, why does this...
Yeah, why does pineapple grow on the floor?
No, it was something about bodies, like 身体。
真的吗?
Yeah. But you asked me something like, I can't remember what it was, like you asked me something about, you had a cold, didn't you? Because you lost your voice or something, and I was like, why does... I don't know.But they can look at it if they like.
对啊，我也是这么觉得。我觉得历史记录对我来说没什么。
对啊。
It's nothing to me.
It's just, okay.
对。
8. Would you rather understand any language or be able to play any instrument?
语言。
So would you like to understand any...
对。
Understand any language or be able to play any instrument?
所以要懂任何语言还是会会所有的乐器，但是语言呢
？It's got to be 语言 ，right？
对
，Yeah, that's
对我来说啦。
但是这是懂，你听得懂 ？It's understanding language. It doesn't、
啊、
it doesn't say speak.
嗯，好。
You understand any language?
嗯。
So someone could go, "How do you say? How do you say? How do you say? How do you say?" And then you go, "Uh-huh. Thanks very much."
但是我觉得乐器对我来说没什么。My life is not very, doesn't have much with instruments, 所以我觉得还好。
但是如果你可以弹like吉他and stuff, we could make a little band and...
可是你会啊，所以没关系。
Oh, okay, 没关系。
我会希望语言啦，我喜欢语言。
OK， 好，
就是至少比如说我们去法国，嗯，然后他们 scold us， 他们骂我们，我们听得懂。
对呀，但是不可以说话。
Yeah， 但是 at least 我们听得懂。
OK，
就至少听得懂。
All right, you piece of shit.
对，
okay.
对啊。
I can't reply to you, but I know you're saying it means it's okay.
对啊。
Number 9. Would you rather always be a little too hot or a little too cold? So no matter where you are in the world, I know my answer straight away, just to let you know. But
一样，我也是。
冷的，冰的。
一样。
Yeah, of course.
我不喜欢热。
So you're just, no matter where you are, you're like, oh, it's annoying, that's annoying.I'm a little bit, just a little, it's not too hot like you're, like, oh, but you're just a little bit like, this is irritating.
我觉得是热会让你的心情不好，但是冷不会。
对呀，但是 oh, actually, yeah, I think, 如果你变热，热的。
如果你很热。
Yeah, no, okay, what it is like,
没有变。
If you become hot,
yeah,
you get 很挫败。
对，是热的时候会很挫败。
If you get cold,
还好。
You don't get frustrated.
没有。
You just get cold.
对。对，我懂。
Yeah.
对啊，所以热的时候会让你觉得，就是什么事情都不对。
对。
但是冷就还好，冷的话你就可以再穿外套，再穿。或是。
You just keep wearing. But I mean, this question is supposing that it doesn't matter how many clothes you put on,、
okay.
you're still a little bit cold.
但是我觉得我宁愿冷，我也不要热。
Yeah, 我不要热。
不要。
Yeah, I think being like, no matter where you are, can you imagine going outside and, you know, right now it's 34 degrees or whatever it is, and you're just like, oh, it's a bit cold, isn't it?
那还好，我觉得。
啊？
还好。就是都觉得一点点冷的话还好。
Yeah, you're just a little bit too cold.
对啊。
So you still go outside going, ooh. Whilst I'm going, are you fucking, are you mental? It's 34 degrees. You're like, it's a bit, ooh.
对。
But you don't get angry, but I get angry as soon as, like now. I'm getting stressed.
他要变生气了。
I'm getting stressed. I'm drinking, like, 热姜。
Well, you deserve it.
So, yeah, I know. It's nice though. Sometimes I just want a cha.
喝冰水好吗？
No, I want a cough. I want a tea. Coffee. I want a tea. I actually do want a coffee, actually, to be fair. Okay, so we're going to go a little bit too cold, right?
对，冷。
Good. 10. Would you rather fight 100 duck-sized horses? Would you rather fight
大家
一百个鸭子sized horses.
哦，是马，但是是鸭子的小。
鸭子的大小，对。
OK.
那 yeah.
对啊。
Yeah.
是马，但是是大，是鸭子的大小。
鸭子大小。Yeah. 的马。
嗯哼。
还是one horse-sized duck.
哦，我想一下。
I know my answer.
你很烦欸我觉得是一只欸一只
one
马的大小的鸭子
对 so for everyone who doesn't know 大小 is a size it's literally it's usually big small it's just 大小鸭子 is a duck obviously so you want one horse sized duck
对
I'd go for 100 duck sized horses
那个好烦哦因为他们都在你旁边呢
they're not gonna do anything are they let's goto run around, kick them. Just keep kicking them. What are you going to do? Run into me.
可是你要打架欸。
Yeah.
你要打架欸。
Yeah, 是啊，yeah.
你只要 focus on one target, 跟 you have to focus on 100 targets.
Yeah, but yours is a massive, 很大的鸭子。
你说马的大小。
Yeah,
马还好啊。
Have you know how big horses are? Well, okay, I'm talking about a big horse.
Like, 真的大的吗?
Like a, well...I mean,
像动物园一样大的吗
okay, I'll give you the size. I'll give you the size. So this is the size I'm imagining, right? This is called a Shire horse.
Wow, 好大哦。
Right, they pull the farming equipment. Like, they're called Shire horses. I don't know where, I'm not a, they're big.
Okay.
They're pretty, You know what I mean? They're not...
但是他们是鸭子哦。他们是鸭子。鸭子很讨厌的地方是他们的嘴巴。就这样而已。
Yeah, but they've got... Okay, they've got a big beak.
对啊。对啊。但是他们没有舌头，没有牙齿，所以还好。
Yeah, but I still, it could pinch you, couldn't it?
可以，它很痛。
I think if it's really big, it could hurt you, no?
我觉得一个目标比较好。
Okay.
100个目标太多了。
I want 100 of them.
好。
Go for it. I think 100 little horses would be so cute to look at. And they'd be running around.
他们要跟你打架，他们不是可爱。
Yeah, I kick them, but then they literally can do nothing to me. Like, they can't, what are they going to do, nibble?They're going to use their lips to annoy my trousers.
真的?
My jeans. I don't know, what do you think? And you can just punt them.
100只哦。100只哦。
Yeah, 100 of them, yeah.
Okay, 好。你好奇怪。
I think so, right?
我觉得是目标的问题,是目标的多少,就是我要少的目标还是多的目标。
What if it was 老鼠?
Oh!
What if it was 老鼠? If it was 100 horse...No, hang on a minute, I'm getting that right. 100 mouse-sized horses, so even smaller horses, or one horse-sized mouse.
Oh, 那就是100只。
Yeah.
因为那老鼠...
Oh, that size you'd go with 100?
对。No, 是因为老鼠的脸。
Oh, because of the mouse face.
对。好可怕。
Really small horses, though, aren't they? You can just...
对啊。
Yeah, okay. I'm going,
可是我觉得那个大小不是你会想要踩的耶。You wouldn't want to
step on them.
No.
What if it's a duck size?
对啊。
No, I could kick them though.
Or mouse size, 也不会想要踩。
为什么？
好可怕。
Yeah, if you're fighting though.
Okay, 打架不一样啊。
That's why you keep saying to me, it's like when that mouse comes, even though it's the fastest thing I've ever chased.
Yeah.
Right, it's not a funny, it doesn't want to be caught, do you know what I mean? It's not trying to get caught. If I go near it, it goes boom!
And, 不见了。
Yeah, and you're like, go and get it! Go and get it! How am I supposed to do that? I'm not a cat. Like, yeah. Give me a gun or something. Or I don't know what. Like, what do you catch a mouse with? A mouse trap, yeah, I know. But what else do you catch a mouse with? And what weapon can you, a broom?
还有一个是一个 board with sticky stuff on it.
A board with sticky stuff on it.
对对对
I don't have one of those. But also, when you catch it, then what are you supposed to do?
就让他们死啊。
我给你的妈妈。
哦，我不知道。
他会吃。
I've never catch one before, 所以我不知道。他不会吃老鼠啦。
Oh, here we go. There we go. She'll drown it. She'll drown it, won't she?
对啊。
Okay.
又不是我的错。
Number 11.Would you rather take a 50% chance of winning $100 million or a 99% chance of winning $1 million? So a 50% chance of winning $100 million.
好多,那是1000万是不是?对,1000万。
In NT?
No, no, no.
It's San...
No, 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 $100 million. 这个是1000万。
Okay, so...
Not in NT.
Oh, in dollars, yeah, it's...
1000万.
1000万. No, 1000万. That's 10 million, isn't it?
100万. 1000万亿哦.
加油, sweeps. 加油.
等一下, 1 million 是100万.
Yeah, 1 million.
10 million 是1000万.
Okay, that's 1 million. Yeah?
十... Oh.
Ignore the two dots.
Oh, 个十百千万十万百万一百万
Okay, 一百万 is 1 million.
1 million, 对啊。
对 and
100.
Oh my god. 100 million.
就是 100. 个十百千万十万百万千万亿一亿啊。50% 中一亿。
Yeah, so you've got a 50% chance of winning 100 million, or you've got a 99% chance of winning 1 million.
99%, 100万.
This is 很有趣的，
对，
有趣的问题。因为如果我们有 1 million, 如果他们给我们 $1 million, 换我们的生活。嗯，如果他们给我们说什么
一百万，
$100 million, that's mega. That's, I mean, that's just, you can retire. You give up, you go on holiday forever.
$1 million?
$100 million. That's $100 million you could give up forever.
对。
Even with $1 million, you could buy 4 houses. And
是在台湾种吗？还是在美国种？
美国，
在美国赢哦。啊，好难哦！我觉得我会选，我觉得我会选50%。
嗯，一样。
对啊
，greedy，
应该不是，因为我觉得50也蛮多的啊。It's a big chance. It's big possibility, right?
50%.
对啊。
And you came to that game with nothing. So even if you lose, you're still going away with the same as you had. Nothing anyway.
对啊。
But then saying that, 99% of a million could change your life, and you're basically, there's a 1% chance you're not going to get it.
那可以买房子吗？一百万。
With $1 million? Yeah. It's like 30 million NT. 嗯，
可以买房子吗？
Can you buy a house with a 30 million?
那我要，那我当然就是要99%啊。
Okay, now you want it.
对。
Yes, of course you can buy a house with $1 million.
好，那我要99%。
I mean, but, I mean, you could buy a house. I mean, you could buy a lovely house with $1 million. Lovely house.
100万, 谢谢。
But I'm tempted by that 50% because that 50% means I could have a gym at home and a swimming pool and go to Universal Studios.
我知道。但是我觉得它的可能性比较高。我会选高的，我不会选低的。
Okay, so we've got a split decision on that one, Hao Bang. Rang Ho, number 12. Would you rather never being able to lie or never being able to tell the truth?
这个英文我要想一下。Never being able to lie.
Never being able to lie.
没有办法说谎。And never being to...Say the truth. 没有办法说。
No. Yeah, so never be able to lie. Oh yeah, or never tell the truth.
对啊。
Yeah.
当然是第一个啊。
Would you rather never be able to lie or never be able to tell the truth? Of the first one.
对啊，当然。
Never be able to lie.
为什么要说谎？
Well, I mean...
to family, 我觉得应该是说...
Yeah, because the family is different. But it,
对,
like, if it's like 警察...
一定要说实话。
And they're like, you know, do you have this thing? Nope, I don't. I've been doing that illegally for the last 10 years. You know what I mean? Or I steal it. Stole it. Is this your car? Nope, stole it.
Oh, sure.
That's funny though, isn't it?
Yeah.
What could they do though? I read a book not so long ago that said that about doing that. About using the truth, even though you know you're wrong, use the truth as a shield. Because they come over and they go, right now, what have you been doing? Fighting. Do you know what I mean? Punched him. It was me. Punched that one, him. I did that. Nose. Why did you do that? Hate him. Hate his face. Wanted to punch it. That was it.
Okay.
Now, but... If you go to a different version of that reality and the police comes over and goes, right, now what happened here? And you go, I don't know. I didn't see anyone. I think he ran that way. The police could go, we all know that he didn't run that way. And we're going to start having an argument now.
Yeah, yeah.
So you avoid the argument because you just told him the truth. And he's like, then he'll be like, okay. Well, okay. You come with me. Yeah. Yep.
Yep,
come in. Put my handcuffs on because I'll try and run away if you don't. You got better hold me because I will run. Warned you. Told you.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
How about that?
Yeah. Let's do that.
Did you fart? Yep. Me. Swore. What the fan pee. Still, it's still 3 hours. Are you okay?
冷静.
How are? Okay.
I want to cough. I have to hold it.
So do you have anything? That was it. That was my 12 questions. That's all I got.
很棒啊。
That's all I got today.
他们没有很难啊。
I know. We're going to pick bubbles up.
对啊。
They're not hard at all, were they? Really? They just did that.
我觉得是很好笑啦。
There were yeah. some, I do have some other questions for another time. These aren't those kind of, these are like, these actually are difficult questions.
我不相信你。Like, 你刚刚说他们很难但没有很难。
Oh, the last ones. Yeah, no, but no, these ones like.
Oh, 不要问我地理。
What?
Not geography or history.
What is time?
Huh?
What is time?
时间是现在。
时间是什么？
时间是什么？
Yeah.
Okay.
Why do we need sleep?
Oh.
How exactly does the status which society at large attaches to one's job affect one's job satisfaction? Oh, there's 50-something questions, though. There's a lot of questions, but they're not the would you rather questions. So what do you think we should call this 广播? 这个广播是什么？
Let's be honest.
Let's be honest. Okay, that's, yeah.
诚实最棒。
What was I thinking about calling it? I thought the name earlier, you said something earlier that made me think, oh yeah, I'll call it that.
对吗?
I'll just call it Let's Be Honest.
好啊,或者是...
There was one of the questions.
Mouse.
Like, yeah, mouse-sized horse or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, that might be quite
good. 大小
哦。You think that would be a good one? A mouse-sized, sorry, a duck-sized horse.
对duck size 就是鸭子大小的吗、
嗯、
鸭子大小的吗
Sweet mayonnaise
很好吃为什么你很喜欢吃 mayonnaise don't you
Yeah I used to but I can't、
啊、
eat it now
那是因为你的肚子啊但是它真的很好吃
对好吃我真的喜欢
而且它都是油耶
在薯条 薯条上
对对对 mayonnaise 全部都是油 It's made of oil
and eggs
对蛋还有油所以很肥很胖
Yeah, no, what is that?
Very fat.
It's got yeah. fat. So we're going to try and, I mean, I don't think that rent is working, Sweeps. I think that's stuck on 36%.
好吧,我们就等他吧。
I might have to stop it and then figure out something else out, or we have to put it on some other kind of software.
好。
But we're going to do it. We're going to put it for members only on our YouTube channel. And that brings me to a good point.
Yay!
That brings me to a really good point. And that point is that we have a YouTube members channel dedicated to people who want to join our YouTube channel, which is super cool. And these inside this channel is basically you get a bunch of other videos. Now, those videos we're actually creating at the moment. This is Wei Shen Ma Wo Shuo, Shen Zai Woman, Chuang Zai Woman, the curtain. We're creating our course and we're going to put it on two places. We're going to put one on our website and we're going to put one on our YouTube channel membership.There are some differences. We'll tell you about those later once we know a little bit more. But we're rendering number one soon. So I'm actually going to upload that video as soon as it's done. We're going to do some voices when Yula's a bit better, probably next week, early next week. And then we're going to put that up so that you guys can start learning from it. It's going to be a cool little course with a bunch of questions and comprehension stuff and all this kind of stuff. So we look forward to that.
没错。好啦，如果你们想要参加OCT 的口试课程呢，不是口试课程，但是如果你想要做口试的话呢，请你们到 description down below 找到 OCT link， 你们就可以看到所有 about test information。
对呀、，if you want to get involved， and we had Margaret got in contact with us very recently to。Join the beta testing app. Thank you very much, Margaret. We appreciate you coming along and offering your help with testing the beta. 谢谢你。If anyone else wants to get involved in testing the new Mandarin Monkey app, you certainly can do. All you need to do is email Darian at nerds@mandarinmonkey.com. That's nerds@mandarinmonkey.com. And myself or Darian will be very happy to help you out and get you on the beta testing list.
Right.错
Thank you very much to all of our patrons. We super appreciate it. We are over halfway now to achieving our patron goal. Thank you very much for your continued and ongoing support. We really appreciate it. The reason we keep making these is because of you guys. So,
谢谢你。我要去好好的休息。 让我的喉咙休息了。
好啊。
OK， 谢谢你们收听，谢谢你们收看，记得要保持健康，不要感冒哦。大家下次见，拜拜。
Bye。